Comedy Unleashed.
Is everyone alright?
Yes!
Feminism. So...
there seems to be a thing in the comedy world at the minute that there's only certain things you can talk about and certain things you can talk about, and this opens it up.
It takes guts to admit that you voted Leave. But I don't get it. Why can't we just debate? Why can't we... I've lost friends. You could count the number of friends I've got left on one of Abu Hamza's hands.
My name's Andrew Doyle, I'm the co-founder of Comedy Unleashed, and it's a monthly comedy night that we run at the Backyard Pub in Bethnal Green. And the idea is that we invite as many different types of people, different types of comedians who have different worldviews, different political views, and you don't get this homogenous kind of group of things that you get in a lot of clubs where everyone's saying the same things, making the same jokes, attacking the same targets.
Remainers, Leavers, Tories, Labour, and not politics at all.
Lazy that now every time that I go to the supermarket, I take someone else's trolley. The last trolley had a baby.
Having the sort of forum where they're like the freedom of speech, like proper freedom of speech, like people aren't self-censoring, that's like so important. I felt like I could say stuff at this gig that I couldn't say at a normal gig.
If your son could be here with you today, what would you say to him?
Say, oh my God, I thought you were dead.
Comedy should surprise you as the laugher. You should be like, oh my God, I'm laughing. Comedy's not a vehicle for confirmation bias. And that is sadly what's happening elsewhere. Tonight I didn't get that. I was surprised at myself.
Personally, I quite like the LGBT acronym. I think it's, and they got the letters in the correct order, didn't they? Let's be honest. Because if it had been TPGL, it wouldn't sound half as good as sounding like a fucking train drivers union. That would have been good. Or BLGT just sounds like a sandwich of whack-a-mole and doesn't fucking name. BGLT, Britain's Got Lesbian Talent. Right.
Come to Comedy Unleashed, second Tuesday of every month, you won't regret it.